Hey, welcome to Fun Learning for Kids. Today, we're going to learn about pronouns. Do you want to learn all about pronouns? How to use them and how to know which word in a sentence is a pronoun? First, we gotta figure this out. What is a pronoun? That's a good question. What is a pronoun? A pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun. All right, let's give you a few examples. Here is a picture of a boy playing a guitar. Let's say this boy's name is Shane. So the sentence is, Shane plays guitar. Shane plays guitar. Now let's change the sentence so it includes a pronoun. He plays guitar. He plays guitar. The pronoun he is used for boys and men. Pronoun he is used for one person. Did you see what happened there? He is a pronoun. The word he takes the place of a noun, which is the name Shane. He replaced the word Shane. He is a pronoun. Okay, time for another example. Here is a picture of a girl playing with a ball. Let's say this girl's name is Cheryl. So the sentence is, Cheryl is playing with a ball. Cheryl is playing with a ball. Let's change the sentence so that it includes a pronoun. So the new sentence would be, she is playing with a ball. She is playing with a ball. She is a pronoun because she is a word that takes the place of a noun, which is the name Cheryl. She replaced the word Cheryl. She is a pronoun. The pronoun she is used for girls and women. The pronoun she is used for only one person. Remember, a pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun. That's the job of the pronoun, to take the place of a noun. Did you know? The words I and you are pronouns too. I use the word I so many times in a day. In fact, I just did. I. That's a pronoun. I did it again. I did it again. I. I is a pronoun. I use it so many times in a day. Let's see an example. I am happy. I is a pronoun. I don't use my own name when I talk about myself. I use the word I. I replaces my proper name. Instead of saying Sujata is happy, I say I am happy. So, I is the pronoun. You is a pronoun too. If you see your friend Sean and if you want to compliment him on his outfit, you can say, you look cool in blue. You didn't use his name Sean when you were speaking to him. You used the word you. You is a pronoun and it replaces his proper name. The pronoun you is used when we're talking to someone. Now let's look at another example. Look at this picture. It shows a man reading a book. Let's say this man's name is Samson. Samson enjoys reading the book. Our sentence is, Samson enjoys reading the book. Now let's change the sentence so that it includes a pronoun. This time, instead of replacing a name with a pronoun, we are going to replace the common noun, that is, the book. So our new sentence will be, Samson enjoys reading it. Samson enjoys reading it. It is a pronoun because it takes the place of a noun. In this case, we had replaced the word book. Instead of saying Samson enjoys reading the book, we have changed it to Samson enjoys reading it. It is a pronoun. We can add another pronoun in this sentence. Do you know how? Let's change the sentence so that it includes another pronoun. So, the new sentence would be, He enjoys reading it. In this sentence, he and it are pronouns. The word he and the word it are pronouns. He is used in place of the proper noun, that is Samson, and it is used in place of the book, which is a common noun. You should remember the pronoun it is used for animals and things. Hey, did you know that a pronoun can also replace multiple nouns? Yeah, pronouns can also replace multiple nouns. For example, this little girl likes to walk on the beach. And she says this sentence, Dad and I love the ocean. Here, the word dad is a proper noun because she calls him dad. So dad in this sentence is a proper noun and the word I, we know, is a pronoun. So we're going to replace this proper noun and this pronoun with one single pronoun, a plural pronoun that will cover both. A new sentence is, we love the ocean. The word we is the pronoun. It is replacing the word dad and I. Dad and I are replaced with the pronoun we. We is a pronoun. It is a plural pronoun. That means it refers to a group of people that includes the speaker or the writer. We is non-gendered and does not specify quantity. It doesn't matter who is in the group or how large it is. As long as there are two or more people in it, we is the pronoun to use. Let's try another plural pronoun. Molly and Sujata are friends. Now let's try replacing two nouns, Molly and Sujata, with a pronoun. Our new sentence would be, they are friends. They is a pronoun because it is replacing the nouns Molly and Sujata. They is a pronoun. So to review, a pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun. Pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun.